欢迎来到蜜蜂财富。要闻：美股盘后，澳股盘前。今天是2021年5月13号，我是主力分析师熊。今日晨报内容包括有市场扫描和盘前展望。市场扫描包括美股、汇市、大宗商品及区块链商品。盘前展望包括市场事件盘点。美国股票市场刚刚收盘最新情况，道琼斯工业指数收于33,587.66点，下跌1.99%；纳斯达克指数收于13,031.68点，下跌2.67%。接下来看到的是外汇市场，澳币对美元是0.773，单日下跌1.41%，澳币对人民币是4.99，下跌1.05%，美元对人民币是6.45，上涨0.42%。接下来看到是大宗商品市场，今日金价是1,815.96，下跌1.07%。铁矿石价格是233，上涨6.01%。布鲁特原油今日价格是68.55，上涨0.34%。接下来看到是区块链交易市场，比特币今日价格是64,962.75，24小时内下跌11.47%，7日内下跌7.97%。Market Cap 是12,752亿，Volume 是939亿。以太坊今日价格是5,003.82，Market Cap 是6,287亿。24小时内是887亿 volume。USDT 今日价格是1.29，澳币 market cap 是740亿 volume， 24小时之内是2,268亿。盘前要闻：Poised to produce more than a vaccine in Australia, ASX has set to drop inflation alarms bells and interest rate fears cause Wall Street to tremble. Key points: the ASX is tipped to open lower, building on its previous losses. U.S. customer prices have soared by the fastest pace since 2008. Wall Street investors has often been spooked by the inflation data, triggering a widespread sell-off. EU calls for ban on non-essential travel to and from India. Better over high income tax cuts, ASX 24 US inflation report triggers searing. Australia snaps up 25 million doses of Morrison vaccine. 信息来源来自盘前展望。谢谢您的观看。